Hello everybody, so today I will talk about the calculus. The topic today is about about Jacobian transformation to calculate the area of the ellipse in here. So I use about real example how to illustrate in the question. First, we need to convert the ellipse into h and t variables in here. In here, we can separate y power 2 in here with 16 y power 2 plus y power 2. We have s power 2 plus a s y plus 16 y power 2 in here. That's it, we come to s plus 4y power 2 and y power 2. So now s plus 4y, that's about h, and t is about y. So now we just convert in this one. If you can see that, that's about the circle in here. And now we need to find the area of this circle. Now we apply about Jacobian transformation. So here is about the formula. So in this one, we you apply the matrix. And we do first derivative in the S matrix, 2 multiplied with 2. So now we do first derivative ds to dh in here. So we do h in here. So s that will become variable. 4y will become the number. So first derivative with s plus 4y is about become number 1. First derivative of s with the on the t. So that's about t. But in on the t, we don't have the s, so that will become the 0. First derivative dy to dh, so here is about h in here, and we have 4y, so that will become number 4. First derivative dy to dt, in here we have the y, so this will become number 1. And we have 1 multiplied with 1 minus 4 multiplied with 0, and we got about 1. Later that, we will apply the formula. That's about double integrals in here. In this one, we will have the double integral in here. And this is about r in here. We put the same function in here. Ds dy. Now we will apply about Jacobian transformation to change this double integrals into new double integrals in here. So this is about A. And this one they will control in S power 2 with T power 2 in here. And we have S power 2 plus T power 2. And dS dy, they will become to dH dt. On the next one, we can see that this is about the circle and the radius is about number one. And we know that we need to calculate the surrounding the circle. That's why we got about the boundary of the theta from 0 to 2b. And then we have the double integral boundary in here. Zero to one, that's about the radius of the circle, because the radius should be the positive number. That's why we have from 0 to 1. From 0 to 2p is about surrounding one time of the circle. That's why we have 0 to 2b. And in here, s power 2 plus t power 2, they will become r power 2. And in this one, we need to put about the number in here, but we have number one, that's why I don't need to write the Jacobian transformation in here. That's why we eliminate in here. And we have r from dr and d theta. So now, let's see about the basic integrals, and we just calculate in this one. So now we just calculate about the area of the eclipse from the step by step. That's the end.